Hello everyone, my name is Trinity Aeronaut, and today is Unpacking Powder Pack Day, and this is the one for Catua. The powder packs are 1500 each. There's one for Catua heads, and then there's another one for Leluca heads. Each of them come on a different day. You can join the group, and it costs $1,500 to join the group. You can join the group up until the day before these powder packs are sent out. After that, you cannot join the group. Again, I'm not sure of the dates each day of the month, but I will have that in my blog, which I will give you a connection to at the bottom of this film. Okay, so anyway, today is Catua's day. So when you receive it, you come in and receive it. You will find in your objects folder. You will find a powder pack for Catua, the September edition. So you add that, and you will see that this little packet comes up, and you get a little blue message up here that says, Trinity Aeronauts, powder pack for Catua September edition. Enjoy your powder pack. Click to open the box. So you open this little box, or in this case, your bag, and it will give you a pack for Catua. And at that point, you're going to want to move to the recent folder, and you're going to want to remove this. And here you are. You're going to have this folder. It's going to give you a second HUD, and this will be all of the powder packs or all of the makeups for this particular edition. You're going to add that, and again, it's going to be over in the middle of the screen. And so basically, you've got 1, 2, 3, 4. You've got 12 different creators, different designers. And I think these are usually what they are. They're the designers. There are no guests here. So you're basically going to click on these, and you're going to receive an object, which will go in your objects folder. And then you're going to do that for each and every one of these. Now I am going to actually turn off my recording so I can open the rest of these, just to save time. Okay, as you can see, all of these have been opened, and unfortunately the only particular one I cannot get is the Just Magnetized. When I clicked on that, it told me twice that it cannot be found for delivery, so I'm assuming that there is something wrong with that particular makeup or that particular designer, and I suspect that designer will be added, and there'll be a second powder pack sent out, which you'll be able to get with your redelivery HUD. So make sure you don't throw that away. Now, basically, before I get to that, I'm going to tell you what I'm wearing. I am wearing one of the outfits, Chiffon's outfit from 68 Maine, and I believe I got these a simple strand of pearls. And the earrings, the set off the marketplace. It was just a few lindens, I think, the pearls. So my hair, all of the rest of it will be linked to you on my blog, which I will provide a link to. My skin is details. It's a detail skin, and you'll get a link to that. And my shape is one that I've created, so I will give you that. All of that will be, and that's on sale on my marketplace. This is Lilu skin, and I really love it. Not Lilu skin, it's Lilu shape. I really love it, and so I'm hoping that you will too. Okay, let's get to the powder pack. Okay, the first item here is Amara Beauty. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Wow, there's two missing. Let's see what's missing besides just magnetized. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Touch to open. And, alright, that's from Adored. Wow, nice deal. Okay, so that is... Hi, beautiful. Thanks for shopping with Adored. Be excellent. Excellent. That is so great. I want to detach that. And I think we're going to need to add the powder pack back. Oh, okay. Okay, maybe it's here. Let me try this. Let's check and see what's missing here. Zibska. Wear. Face. Good. Slack Girl. Pumic. Mudskin. Modish. Essences. Just magnetize is missing. Details. Art. Amara Beauty. And Adored. So, so that's 12, but 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. All right, so there we go. I guess it was the Adored. I don't know. Okay. Okay, excellent. All right, let's try. All right, let's now start with Adored. Okay, add. And, detach. I guess that was this. Alrighty. So what we have here is lips and brows. So we have two sets of brows and lips, and one is Catwa and the other one is Omega. So the Catwa ones work on the Catwa and the Omega ones work on almost anything else that comes with Catwa, which is really excellent. Since I'm going to be adding my lips, I'm going to go ahead and turn off my speaking so that my mouth is closed. All right, so let's try some of these lips. We've got Catwa in Bewitching Lips. Okay, that's Enamored Lips and then Bewitching Lips. So let's add the Enamored Lips first. And looks like some really beautiful colors. Oh wow, look at that. Very nice. And lower this down. Let's do the lower down. And whichever lip, there we go. Look at that. That's beautiful. we're just gonna do them both down. Excellent. Okay. Very nice. Alright, that is the Adored Lips. As you can see, it comes in multiple colors from... And those are absolutely beautiful. Look at that. Ooh, let's try this one. Sorry, just can't make a short video for the life of me. Okay, so these are the Enamored Lips. Let's look at the Pumpkin Spice Adored Lips, or Bewitched Lips. So let's choose to add, and let's remove the Enamored. Okay. Oh, and aren't these beautiful too? Now this has more of a matte lip. Oh, doesn't this look gorgeous on her? Wow. And very different different colors too. Beautiful. Okay, that's the Adored Lips. I'm not going to put on the brow shapes. Or the brows, because I do have these really strong brows on, and so I won't be doing that. Okay, that is Enamored by Adored. Let's do Amara Beauty. And I think I have to open this. Yep, click to unpack. Leanne, that's fine. And let's go ahead and do Leanne. I do believe this is a skin. Yes, it is. Excellent. All right, I'm going to just put on the face just to see. I'm going to go ahead and remove the lips. Oh wow, look at this. Okay. You can see that's about a mid-range, or this would be a lighter skin. And seems the darker the skin. Okay, that would be the brown brows, and this would be the pale brows. And wow, would you look how nice this skin looks on this avatar. Wow. Beautiful. Oh, I like the nose on this. I may have new skin. Awesome. Beautiful. Wow. Okay. I'm gonna remove that. I like. Let's see what else we've got here. I'm wondering if that comes with a makeup as well. The last one did, so let's just check and see. I guess not. But that's okay, it's a beautiful skin. Wow. You know what? Well, you never know, there might be another skin here. So let's go ahead and put my old skin back on. And we will then move on to the next one. Details. While I'm at it, I'll tell you what my skin is. It's this one right here. Let me go ahead and add it back. Okay, there we go. Excellent. Okay, let's go to the next one. That's two. Adored. All right, let's try Art. pad. And I'll accept it. Detach it. Art has lips and eyeshadows and eyes. Awesome. All right, let's try the honey lips. Oh, wow, look at that. Oh, these are all lovely fall colors. We'll try this one. And we'll try some eyeshadow. And, wow, those fit my lips beautifully. And we're going to go ahead and try an eyeshadow. Oh, those are beautiful. Oh, wow, look at that lovely little cat eye on the end. I love these. These are beautiful. And then let's go ahead and try some mist eyes. Oh, wow. Look at these eyes. Beautiful. Let's try this one. Oh, and they come in left and right. And right. Oh. Oh, dear. Well, it just seems to change the one eye. Or the lip. Very strange. Well, that's the only thing that doesn't work in here. So I think, again, they might need to correct a couple of things. In the meantime, we have some fantastic lips. And some beautiful shadows, and I'll just do a David Bowie. He made two color eyes famous. Okay, excellent. These are everything from art. Okay, let's try Zibska. I love her stuff. Again, she covers the face. That's okay. And okay. Looks like I may need to go ahead and open all the rest of these just to save time. Get myself back on. So let me leave you again. Okay, I've opened the rest of these. We stopped off at art. Rather than have the David Bowie look, I went ahead and changed my eyes back. The next thing we have is Amara Beauty, which normally gives us skins, and she did not fail us again. So I am really pleased to say, well, actually, I'm sorry, that was a skin that I showed you before. Zibska is what we're doing next. So that would be eye makeup in Catois. And there's two eye makeups. There's a blush. Awesome. Oh my, I love these. Look at these. Wow. Oh, wow. Look at that. Beautiful. I love just about every kind of makeup, but I'm a model. So, you know, anything that I can't wear on the street, I can wear on the runway. So I just love this stuff. Oh, how nice. Okay, that is the eyeshadows. And then let's look at the Kerry Eye Makeup, or Curry. So there's the Catwa version. And the lovely thing about this is because they're Catwa and Omega, we could wear these on other things besides Catwa if we want to. Oh, these are beautiful. Let's look at this. Let's look at this. The teal. Or sky. Oh, wow. Very soft. Very beautiful. Let's try a more neutral tone. Oh, wow. Look at that. That's a beautiful smoky eye. And let's try the blush while we're at it. So there's the Catwa applier. Oh wow, the blush comes in several different shades. I'll go ahead and try the purple. Oh, well, maybe it would help if I actually knew what I was doing when it came to the blush. All right, let's try the blush. It looks to me like it was all, yeah, there you go, look at that. That's beautiful. Very, very nice. That, see, that wasn't purple, and it just doesn't look purple on my skin. That's just, you know, a very nice pink. Let's see what the pink is close, more closely related to. That's like a, I don't know, like a baby fresh. That's almost, you know. Oh, these are all very natural looking. Look at that. That's like totally natural looking. And let's go ahead and try this. Oh, look at that. That's even more so. Oh, love these. Gonna leave these on. So that's Zibska. Next thing we've got to do is open the face. Looks like we have the Catwa Glam Makeup Palette pad, and we'll try that. And I don't know what the amber tone is. Oh, aren't these gorgeous? I love fall colors, especially on the face. Let's try this. Let's go with that. Oh. I love that lip. That is one beautifully detailed lip. And look at that. And look at this. With this eye makeup here. Wow. These are beautiful. And of course, if you want to take them down a little bit, you can do the sliders on the Catwa head. So, there you go. Look at those. Nice. Nicey nice. Okay. Let's inventory, and let's see what the amber tone on Sarah is. I'm gonna add that. Okay, let's find out. Oh my, check it out. Well, that's a face tone. Oh wow, that's beautiful. I'm not sure. I mean, you probably could go pick up the body at the face. So I'm assuming that. Oh no, the body pliers are here. Awesome. Let's just show you those. And it looks like we open them. We accept it. And the body pliers. Right up here, let's move them into the face, and then you have this in Belizea, Maitreya, and Slink. How is that for kicking it? Wow. Very, very nice. All right. that off. Again, let's change back to my face skin. Collapse this. Go to body parts and put on my skin applier for my catwalk. I have to tell you, I think the skin may get replaced after today, because those are some beautiful, beautiful skins. Okay, so let's move on to now to Pumic. This is, another skin, I think. Maybe? Oh, yeah. Look at that. And this looks like it comes in every color. Its name is Sally. And Sally would be in December, February, January, June, May, September. And body appliers as well. So let's try this. Let's try Sally in December. Dark, medium, and no eyebrows. So let's try dark eyebrows. Oh my, look at that. I think there might be something up there on the brows. So let's just check the brows. We're going to clear the upper brow first. And I guess not. Let's try the lower brow. Clear that, there we go. Wow, that's beautiful. Three beautiful skins in one box for $1,500. You cannot beat this with a stick. All right, let's try down here. Let's try this one with the dark brows. Oh, that's got freckles. Check it out. That would be the medium. With freckles, I believe. And, look at that. For you brown-haired girls. And then this would be no brows for you ladies that like to have no brow on. Excellent. Wow. Three makeups. Even with the minor issues with the other products, and even if they weren't fixed, which they will be. Three skins for $1,500, body and face. Can't beat it. It cannot beat it. And here we have a fourth skin. Check it out. This is a bear skin. For all you makeup lovers that like to experiment with different makeups. And it looks like you have eyeline HUD, a nude lip, an orange lip, a pink lip, a summer skin. Oh my god. Just toss the whole store at us, why don't you? Wow. So that's E1. And this is E4 with freckles. Oh my, look at that. That's beautiful. Let's try E5 on the second row. three on this row with the freckles. Oh, beautiful. E2 on 106. And E3 with freckles. Wow, these are beautiful. And then we'll try no eyebrows. That's 108. And that is with no eyebrows. Wow, look at that. And you get these, all of these come in Maitreya. In Maitreya body appliers. Wow. Honey, I have to tell you, if you go to details, you'll pay $1,200 just for the head body applier without adding the Maitreya body appliers. And here you've got both four times for $1,500. That's amazing. Okay, so that would be Pumic, and that is Mudskin. And now let's go to Modish. Modish. Okay, let's go back to my original skin, because I don't think we can add the makeup to this. So let's try now Modish. So I've got one palette here. There's a HUD. And let's see what it is. Oh my. Eyes and lips. Beautiful. Oh, let's try the eyes first. Wow, these are some wild colors. I'm going to put on a normal color first. And then I'm going to put on a wild color. Oh, that's beautiful. Let's try this. Again, these are very extreme, but you can tone them down. I personally like them extreme, but something like this I might tone down. Okay, so let's add a lip to that. These are beautiful. That doesn't quite fit my lip, I don't think, but I'm sure it would fit one of my other skin's lips. And if not, I mean, and you can always tone it down as well. As a matter of fact, let's see if we can't tone these down a little bit. So, eye makeup. Take it up. Take it up. Oh, look at that. That's beautiful. And then lip, we will take that up. Oh, even that's gorgeous. Look at that. Oh, that's beautiful. Very, very nice. Very, very nice. That looks so much better. Okay, so that is Modish. Let's go to Essences. Could it be? Could it be we've hit the jackpot? The skin jackpot? I do believe we have hit the skin jackpot. Check it out. All right, I'm going to clear my lips. I'm going to clear my eyes, and this is a stunning skin. I'm going to clear the brows. Wow. That is gorgeous. And it comes in five skins. Five skins. We can just stop here. Literally, we could stop here and be very, very happy with what we have. But we've got this in medium, one and two, pale one and two, dark one and two. It's for Catois. And I'm not sure about the bodies. Let me see. The body appliers are here too. Omega, Belisa, and Maitreya. Again, you couldn't find this. You might be able to get the applier and the skin at Essences for, I don't know, 12, 13. Here, you get five skins for 15. Anybody who says these products aren't worth it, these packs aren't worth it, hasn't seen one of these packs. That's the truth. And details. Oh my. I recognize a skin when I see one. These are six heads. Six heads from si or six skins from six different designers. This one has freckles. Wow. And comes with makeup. Look at that. That is stunning. Absolutely stunning. Maybe a little more makeup. Let's see what we've done here. Maybe we need to do the eyes. Okay, we need to lower those down. I took those straight up. Oh wow, look at that. Oh. I do love details. I love their skins. Now, I don't see a skin tone here, the body. I do have a Celtic skin tone in my inventory. Head MU layers. Well, here's a regular skin, but I don't see anything for a mesh body, so that would be. Wow. Even still, even without the body. You'd have to go purchase the body, but or you could, you know, wear it. You could put just the system skin on, the system body on, but I would think you'd probably want to just go purchase that Celtic skin tone. Wow, look at that. That's really beautiful. That's it. We've got one, an eye pack in art that doesn't seem to be working correctly, and we've got the just magnetized HUD that doesn't seem to be working correctly, but I suspect once they've repaired it, we will be able to download and just open those two packets and be able to get the correct HUDs. So, awesome. That's it. That's me. I'm Trinity Aeronaut. That's the end of my opening of this amazing pack of skins and makeups and eyes. And I hope you enjoyed my video. If you did, please subscribe to my channel so that you can see more amazing videos of products and events around Second Life. Thank you.